is way before me and the bitch have a love connection, it's gonna be a bad connection if it ain't no money involved. You know what I'm saying? It's a big difference between the fun part and the funds part. It ain't no fun if I ain't got no, you know, no money. Sometimes it don't really be about the beauty of the bitch. It be about the duty of the bitch.
So you respect women?
It depends. If she respect herself, if she got some self-respect, I'ma respect her. You know what I mean? Yeah, but if she cross my path and she's fucking with me, if it's a hoe, you know what I mean? I'ma respect this pippin. You know, and the bitch don't have to respect that. Sex ain't even the thing, if you know what I mean. To be pimping on that hoe's head, it ain't no sexual thing at all. I done had hoes for 6 months and never ran up in.
How long you put up on pimping?
Well, this is just a stepping stone to do something else that I probably want to do with my life, you know what I'm saying? But I got another good 10, 20 years strong on getting some out of bitch's ass. You know, yeah, that's real. I figured out the next 10 years getting out the bitch's ass, that's going to give me plenty of time to figure it out. Yeah, and any bitch that might even see my face on this here can come on and fuck with me. Right now.
Yeah.
Had to get my plug in.
Ain't nobody here but you and me, baby. You've got me warmer than I should be.